Thank you, guys. We'll be taking some questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping.
Well, the competition really coming to a boil now, of course, just four teams left, and the scene is set for a great game between two of them here. Which side will get through to the final? We'll find out very shortly, and it's live. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Molineux. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me. It's the Cup. It's the semi-final first leg. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Manchester United.
Difficult to see United slipping up here, Martin, isn't it, really? Barring real lapse in concentration, but I think we both agree they should be getting themselves through to the final from this point.
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those, it could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there, though.
And he gives it back to it. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
And shoots!
The keeper doing his job. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Now Marcus Rashford. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. They can spread the play now. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Jimenez. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Rashford, they've lost the ball. It's Johnny. Held off the opponent well. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Now he's lost the ball. Alan, you've looked a lot at the home team and their strategies. What do you expect from them today?
Well, I would expect them to do what they have been doing, Martin, getting lots of bodies behind the ball. I know they're at home, but they don't mind doing that, trying to punish the opposition on the break.
Chance now to go ahead. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
It's wonderful support from these fans.
He's had a banger goal. I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Poor effort, really, for a player of visibility.
Now, can he take them on?
Opportunity now!
Comfortable for the keeper. Neatly intercepted. Gian Moutinho. It's a heavy touch. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. To Bennett. Gian Moutinho. Read the play well. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Rashford with the ball now. Oh, can he get it away here? He's won it back easily. There's still danger here after... Oh, well saved! Corner swung in. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Wants to have a go. He saved it, and saved it well. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Now
Now Doherty.
Sloppy work, really.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And here's Polk to put them in front.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And he heads it out for a throw-in. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Adama Traore. Doherty. Manchester United have won the ball back here. It's Johnny. Gian Moutinho. Now Johnny. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. A strong player, and he shielded it well. Striding forward, purposefully. Surely! Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Wolverhampton Wanderers have this lead. Not good for Manchester United to this point. The manager is letting the players know he's not happy, and I'm sure that will provoke a response, and they will have to face that at half-time as well. Can turn it round. At the moment, doesn't look likely. Now Marcus Rashford.
Sheer, raw pace. Marcus Rashford. It's level again. Manchester United have equalised.
They've shown a good reaction there, those players.
So the lead taken away very quickly.
It seems they were still celebrating, weren't they, when they conceded that equaliser. Schoolboy mistake, really.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Great news for the manager, because I think he made a couple of changes there, and now they're back on level terms.
So away we go at 1-1. Dendonka. That's half-time in this semi-final first leg. Nothing between these two teams. It's shaping up to be quite a titanic contest.
It's been extremely tense, and I can't see that changing. The slightest mistake could be the decisive one.
Say credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort really for a player of his ability.
There's still danger here after this half. Oh, well saved. Wants to have a go. He saved it, and saved it well. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
A strong player, and he shielded it well, striding forward, purposefully. Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
Sheer, raw pace. Marcus Rashford.
Rashford! It's level again. Manchester United have equalised.
They've shown a...
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Jimenez. Manchester United with the ball again. Wolves with the advantage, behind the defenders, over their heads. Now the possibility for a cross. Now that's a throw. The booking is going to happen here, it's a yellow card, he's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Here's Marquinhos. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. Grealish. Well, he wants to run up. Here's a chance! Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Throw in here. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. That's safely away. Well, coming up for you on EA Sports, the...
Look, the shoot!
Really gone to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
They're playing Manchester City in their next match, Martin, and I do think it's going to be tight, this one.
Can whip it in now. Juan Moutinho. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. They've got the ball back by that interception. Here's Martial. Leipzig pride themselves on their moves in the transfer market. They've made a move today.
They've signed a young and talented player, and I think he's probably joined the right club where he can develop his career.
He could take them on here. They could go in front here. Saved, not decisively. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Wolves have gone and won it back again. Jack Grealish. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Gian Moutinho. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. There's a chance for the substitute to make his mark on the game. The injured player will have to go off. Two players ready to come on, and they'll bring them on together now. And 20 minutes to go. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. In goes the corner. Dealt with the danger.
Now Helder Costa.
Made a quick interception. Greenwood.
It's about finding the right pass now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Doherty. Jimenez.
Saiz.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Maguire.
Wan-Bissaka. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. So easy in possession.
Got to finish here.
It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Well, in it goes. And that will be a goal kick. Here's Marquinhos. Maguire.
Wan-Bissaka.
Now he could play it into the danger area.
Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Helder Costa.
Saiz.
Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal.
João Moutinho!
Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Has a go here.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Saiz.
Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
Well, he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how him?
Referee has blown his whistle. It's finished 1-1. Well, there we are, that's the final score, and it's finish level. They've got a point apiece.
Yeah, neither side.
There's still danger here after this half.
Oh, well saved!
Wants to have a go. He saved it, and saved it well. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. A strong player, and he shielded it well. Striding forward, purposefully.
Surely!
Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
Sheer, raw pace. Marcus Rashford.
Rashford!
It's level again. Manchester United have equalised.
They've shown a good reaction there, those players.
Must be a goal. Well, great work by the keeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Got to finish here.
was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah.
Gian Martino! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time? Thank you for your time.
Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit at the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't mean, then you betcha I will.